back again, and I did not make this. Can't speak. I thought I wasn't gonna make this video also, but maybe I will. As I was going to research the rest of my T60 M1 and then get on the stuff, but apparently not. So I guess I'm gonna make this also like a part 2 to 73 Russian tanks. And see what happens then. BMP stupid. I don't know if I start. The battle's almost over. Oh, that's what this fucking machine. And right there, that FV4005 has recreated the sinking of the HMS Hood. People used to say this thing wasn't too great. It's pretty good if you ask me. Except when you get a non-penetration shot. I don't know if that perch was coming. Mr. Purr, that's an M26E1. Looks like it has a long bow mounted. That's a little complex. Your friend. Come back, puppy. Boom! This chair is damn poor man. Feel sorry for him. Seven kills and a TD with a 25 second reload. No, 19, that's actually not bad for a 152. Because seeing a down tier, this thing can be used as a brawler. Just like in the first video, if these dudes see the light of day, where I was facing that Type 2H down the road at Normandy, and I was taking those hits, besides when he shot my fat cannon barrel. But I took a lot of punishment, again, it's a Soviet sledgehammer. And if y'all got any ideas on any tanks that I should do, and I'll put down in the comments, even if it's just one person, I'll consider that. And if I have the tank, I'll take it out and see what I can do with it. See y'all on the next one, fellas. Oh, well, let's see the after game results. Seven kills, seven critical hits, 10 hits, 7,000 research. I mean, I do have a talisman for the SU-122, 54, and then the 268 and the BMP. But see, two more games, good games like this, and I'll have my TU-62. So, y'all have a good day. And again, if you have a vehicle you want me to play, ground vehicle, because I don't got many aircraft, then I'll see if I have it. We put it in the comments, and I'll drive it out. Or if you want me to do a review on a vehicle, I'll be more than happy to do it. See y'all around.